More people are getting the COVID-19 vaccine each day, but it's mostly those over the age of 75.
That leaves a large portion of people waiting for the state to open up vaccine eligibility. And while they wait, they could be exposed to the virus. Western Mass News reporter Audra Russo is getting answers for us on how busy COVID-19 testing sites are, as most of the state is still unvaccinated.
You need to find out if you're carrying the virus, and doing the PCR test is a good way to know if you're carrying the virus.
At the beginning of the pandemic, there was a scramble to get reliable tests for COVID-19 and to get them in enough quantity so that anyone could have access regardless of their symptoms. Even as people's priority shifts to getting the vaccine, COVID-19 testing sites like American Medical Responses at Eastfield Mall are still going strong.
We hired extra personnel, so we have more lines open when the demand is greater.
Leonardo says that so far testing has been somewhat stable with a little bit of a drop off after the holidays. However, he says at the end of this week's school vacation, he anticipates the lines could get longer again.
Especially now with folks away on school vacation, when they do return, they're going to be required to show up with a test, and the PCR test being the standard is what we offer.
Leonardo tells Western Mass News the site continues to remain open 7 days a week and that people will get their test results in 24 to 48 hours.
Although registration is not required, it's highly encouraged.
And while he says people initially got tested for peace of mind, the gradual increase in cases over the course of the pandemic has made the chances of actual exposure much higher.
5 or 6 family members have been infected, and therefore now they're coming to test to find out whether or not they were actually exposed or not.
More information about COVID testing in Western Mass can be found on our website, westernmassnews.com. In Springfield, Audrey Russo for Western Mass News.